I'm so happy, happy-go-lucky me. I just go my way, living every day. I don't worry, worrying don't agree. Winter, fall and spring, I just smile and sing. Things that bother you never bother me. I think everything's fine. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having your glorious time. Haven't got a lot, I don't need a lot, coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a marvelous time. Just take it from me, I'm just as free as any dove. I do what I like, just when I like, and how
daily
I love it.
The promising new
I don't give a hoot, give my cares the boot, all the world is in rhyme. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. I go swimming with pretty women and I find life is divine. Swimming in the sunlight, swimming in the moonlight, having a glorious time. When I'm stepping out with my runabout, how we step is a crime.
Hi, my name's Bailey.
Hi, Bailey.
Welcome to Wash Feed, quality content tailored for you.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm looking for my job interview.
Well, to power our amazing team at Wash Feed, get to go through our elimination process. It's a fun, know about a thing. Oh, bit of the Hunger Games. Mine is very
close. Right, well, I didn't know there'd been more than one interview, but I'm sure it'd be fine.
This is a very informal interview. We just want to get to know you a bit. Okay?
Okay.
So, Bailey, what made you apply for this job?
I think it'd be a creative environment.
Okay, great. Now, can you tell me what this is?
It's Comic Sans.
Great. And what is Comic Sans?
The world's most controversial typeface?
Very good! And what feelings are provoked when you look at Comic Sans? Take your time.
Confusion?
Great! What else?
Discomfort. Hi, my name's Bailey.
We know who you are, Bailey.
You do?
We've been watching you for many years, I've got to say. I'm impressed.
Sorry, I'm not quite sure I got that. You've been what?
I'm going to be honest with you, Bailey. If you want to work for us here at Wushfeed, we need you to find 12 interesting things to do with this lemon.
They're good for making lemonade.
Basic.
I hear they're good for cleaning.
Think beyond the lemon, Bailey!
Should we show her Project Kale instead?
No, she's got potential. Send it to Chris.
I'm here for the last part of my job interview.
Thank you, Miss Betty Ray.
I feel like I'd be a great asset to this creative team because...
Bailey.
Sir?
You've made it this far, let's drop the act. I only interview clients for one thing.
Is it the lemon thing? Because I promise I can think of more.
This isn't about lemons, Bailey. Although it does have a huge chance of glowing complexion. But no, this is something much more profound. Do you know what we do here?
Well, the company, it curates information for the benefit of the web.
Oh, my most innocent, naive summer child, it's just as you feared. That inkling in the back of your mind, that doubt in the art.
No, understand.
We're just here for the clickbaits, Bailey. The ad revenue, the endless slew of brainless quizzes, the hubris of the simple nethead and a ceaseless, uncaring universe.
But it's all lies. Misleading articles and...
Oh, let me tell you, sweet interloper. I was desperate. Cast out, trapped in a dead-end job, and all I needed was to transfer $1 million into a bank account to get it out of the country.
It's you.
The wealthy prince. Desperately writing to countless emails in hope of refuge from me and my fortune, a single kind soul's bank account details away.
You are the source of it all. The source of those reams of inane content.
That bother you never bother me. I think everything's fine. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having your glorious time. Haven't got a lot, I don't need a lot. Coffee's only a dime.